In a press conference in Hargeisa today, Wersema said it was the first time he was ever stopped from reciting poems by the government. As promised yesterday, Wersema detailed how the poetry reading event was suspended. According to him, Criminal Investigation Department agencies informed the management of the venue the cancellation of the event 2 hours before it started. The agencies referred the management to the city authorities for the reason behind the cancellation. The city officials on their part said the order came from Hargeisa to cancel the event. The board said the suspension was not an isolated incident, but the culmination of a sustained campaign of intimidation and harassment to silence him.
Another thing I want to point out is that I will continue speaking out. I will not give offense to anyone, but I will not stop for anyone. I will continue writing poems as I used to. I will continue to criticize as I used to, and I will tell the truth as I used to. Who wants to shut my mouth, let him come to me.
The board, who is a public teacher, alleged that he was called for disciplinary questioning because of a Facebook post critical of the government. Those spoken words Same held President Musa Bihi responsible for all the intimidation and harassment he was subjected to for the past 2 years. He said the president was happy about his treatment. Finally, the board declared that he will continue writing and reciting poetry and speaking the truth.
xukuumadiisa uu hoggaaminayay ay ka timiday waxa la wax laakiin sa maamulka barbaraayleeyeen oo aan ku eedaynayo.
It is not just that. I was under surveillance for the 2 years President Musa Bihi was in office. For the whole 2 years, I was subjected to constant intimidation and stalking. It reached a point where I was summoned from the Human Resources Office on December 10th. They were given a letter demanding a disciplinary action against me.
waxay tayadu kaga duwan tahay ay sheegaan